this is one of the great things about British Columbia. So you can be in relatively cool, dry weather 1 second, and you drive for a few minutes and voila, you get into the snow. Now we're going to get into a lot of snow, actually. We're heading into Manning Park. This is going to be fun. Oh, and the road's very icy too, by the way. That's why snow tires are of the utmost importance. So we're here. Let's go in and see if we can find a campsite. Just let's see if I can do this. So this is the Lone Duck campsite. I have to figure out where I'm going to sleep. So some people have built a lot of Quincy's here. Oh. This might be the spot, because I can rig it up here
I got plenty of room for a fire. Yeah. This might be it. I'm gonna put my Jervin bag down as a base. So my batteries aren't liking this. Well, anyway, you persevere. Chair, let's start getting civilized. Okay. So this is a wolf and grizzly fire pit and grill. Robin got it for me for Christmas. And you know what? I'm liking it. I am liking it. Lay this down here, get this going a bit better. Okay, I have to go get some water. It's almost boiled.
Hey, coffee time. Oh.
this as a table, if I can. Nope, too slanted. Okay, let's see if we can show you my ribeye. What's the temperature? It's getting cold. Well, it's -9. Here is the mother of all sleeping bags. This is a Bison Western Mountaineering bag. It's rated for -40. Yeah, so there we are. And there's one great bag. Well, good night. I got to get to bed. It's going below minus 10 now, so we're probably going to hit that minus 17. I'm starting to get a bit of a chill. So, see you in the morning. Well, good morning to you. I just recorded a good morning. Now I got to do it again. The camera was on time lapse. The cameras aren't liking the cold. So it got down to minus 17, minus 18 last night, maybe colder. I put the Garmin in expedition mode, so I didn't realize that it didn't record the temperature in expedition mode. That's fine. But it was 17, 18 at least. I might check later, but we'll see. Now it's warmed up to a nice balmy minus 14. Minus 14, minus 15. Minus 14. Yeah. It's crisp. The sleeping bag was awesome. Absolutely awesome. So awesome, in fact, that at some point last night, I had to unzip the bag and put my head outside it. Ooh, excuse me. Put my head outside it. Just to regulate my temperature. Because I couldn't sleep. It was too warm for me. And as soon as I did that, I passed right out and just woke up. So yeah, this bag, awesome stuff. It's dry. The only moisture around it is the ice up here. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, I'll flake that off after. Just from my breath breathing through the hole in the beginning of the night. Yeah, this bag could easily go to minus 40. Yeah, and that vapor barrier works quite well. Yeah, it was interesting because when I got in the tent last night, my feet were cold. And I was kind of concerned that, is the bag going to heat up enough? And in about 15 minutes, 20 minutes, my feet were back to normal as if I was in a heated shelter. Yeah. For cold weather, this is quite the piece of kit. Yeah, I love it. It's on the list of my favorite things. So now, I've got to move because I can feel the cold just biting at me now. I'm just going to break camp. Like I said, the cameras do not like these temperatures. So I'll film when I can. For some bizarre reason, I can't get the Sony camera to power off that battery pack. I don't know why. I'd rather film on that because it does a lot better than the GoPros. I'm hoping it's just a setting or something. But I tried as much as I could yesterday, but the worst thing is holding the camera in your hands. And it's a minus 14 brick. It's not the most pleasant. And the buttons are so fiddly that you have to have your gloves off to be able to touch them. So yeah, that wasn't fun. But excuse me. That was a good night. I think I'm gonna have to eat that rest of my steak frozen. I don't know if I'm gonna fire up the stove again or not. Might just go. But yeah, the Garmin did one fantastic. I mean, jeez, it handled the temperatures fine. The temperature, the sensor, still working. That was out all night. I'm surprised that little battery that's in it didn't freeze solid. Other than that, just, got to get the willpower to force myself out of this sleeping bag and start walking around in the cold. Yeah, we did. We got a bit of snow last night. Just lightly coming down, so nothing outrageous. Yeah. I don't know what else to say. I do need a coffee. I know that. Coffee's good. Okay, I'm going to leave it at that. Yeah, this was awesome. Absolutely awesome. I'll catch you in a bit.
Yeah, that was fun.